personal for me as it is for everyone who's experienced this very difficult path. This is a very difficult road to walk, and it's not one you can walk alone. The key is getting the data. It's getting it in large enough numbers that we can get treatments and cures to people faster. It's easy to feel hopeless about Alzheimer's disease, but the hope comes in the information. The information has to come from people registering. That's how the scientists can do what they do. First, we have to do our part.